but they've defeated Nevada three times in a row. Jalen McDaniels gets into the lane and a sweet 10-footer. But wait a minute, the foul was not on the shot. The foul was away from the ball. Bang! Caleb Martin.
I think he could use one more year of seasoning at the college level to give himself a chance at a productive NBA career.
Caleb Martin dishing to Porter. Aztecs are a terrific defensive team, and that was the key in their win 2 weeks ago against the Wolfpack. Line drive three, Caleb Martin. Foul wipes it off the board.
You take a look right there, Caleb Martin.
Mitchell and Caroline have been battling all game long. Mitchell step back. Whoa!
I haven't seen that move from him.
With Hemsley, Watson, McDaniels, Shackle. That's Watson again. Oh, goodness! That's like 27 feet.
Hemsley had way too much space there up top against Porter, getting to the rack.
Jazz Johnson is in right now. Working against Watson. Not a good pass. Hemsley has the steal. Rare break. Watson launches again, hits again. Over the rain, good defense there. Caroline bounces it and saves it. No reset on the shot clock, and Porter gets it in with two to spare.
Good job by San Diego State in that zone, funneling the ball to the non-shooter Thurman at the top of the key.
Mitchell bangs home a three. San Diego State sitting in his zone.
Talked about in that first half, execution out of baseline.
Now it's Dan Dickow.
Well, we got to execute. It's pretty easy to execute when all you got to do is set a back screen and throw it to the rim.
McDaniels with the left hand. They need points from him. Nevada playing for a piece of the regular season title and the number one seed in the Mountain West Tournament. Jazz Johnson, ladies and gentlemen.
And then more than likely, who would it be? It would be Utah State, I believe, in the title game, if all holds true.
Steal, Caroline! It here, during the break, sweet Caroline. Someone is trying to tell Cunningham not to go to the bucket. He does. And Brown, shot clock violation and no bucket. Ball game's over.